Lindsey Vonn finished a World Cup Super G race in extreme pain Saturday and was treated by race doctors for an apparent back injury. The American star crossed the finish line in obvious distress, almost 1 second behind the then leader, and slumped to the snow. Vonn's tentative run after jarring her back early on placed her 24th, trailing 1.56 seconds behind the surprise winner, Jasmine Fleury of Switzerland. The race was shortened due to strong winds higher up the mountain. Vonn stayed in the finish house to be treated, and 1 hour later limped slowly into a waiting car to be driven from the street. Moritz Course. Minutes earlier, her father Alan Kildow told the Associated Press his daughter was okay. In a race interrupted several times by gusts lifting flurries of snow, Vonn wore the No. 4 bib and was left standing at the start gate during the first delay of about 3 minutes. She stayed warm with a thick jacket draped on her shoulders. Vonn did not speak with media or fans before getting into the car, and wore the hood of a United States team jacket up to shield her face from television cameras tracking her. An update on her injury was expected later Saturday on her social media accounts. Before leaving, Vonn stopped to congratulate Fleury standing in the leader's box. The 24-year-old Swiss, who is ranked in the national Alpine team's third-tier category, had a career-best finish of 5th in World Cup races before Saturday. Starting No. 14, Fleury raced down in bright sunshine and little wind to be 0.10 seconds faster than teammate Michelle Gissen, who wore start bib No. 12. I really had great conditions. Other athletes they had not lots of sun like I had, Fleury told the AP. The snow conditions were so good, you just have to go, go, go. Tina Weirather of Liechtenstein was third, 0.16 behind Fleury, and leads the discipline standings after 2 races. Weirather won the Super G last Sunday at Lake Louise, Canada, where Fleury was 7th. Overall standings leader Michaela Schifrin placed 20th, 1.37 back. The American defending champion had her lead cut to 145 points by Victoria Riebensberg of Germany, who placed 6th. On the hill where she was injured at the World Championships in February, Swiss star Lara Gut crashed into course side netting after seeming to lose balance in the crosswind. She appeared unhurt. Gissen also acknowledged racing in the clearest and calmest conditions to get her first top 10 finish in a Super G race. It was very irregular and we got lucky, but you always have to ski it down, said the younger sister of 2014 Olympic downhill gold medalist Dominique Gissen, who is now retired but was at the course. The 3-race street. Moritz meeting concludes Sunday with another Super G.